Lesson number 7, the topic of the lesson is, who is Jesus? Your turn to take us there with him. Jesus as the Lord of all gods. Lesson number 7, the topic of the lesson is, who is Jesus? The belief is belief number 4, which is the Son. And it says, Jesus became human to save us. Through him, our helper, advocate, and redeemer, we can begin again. He is preparing heaven for us and will return to take us there. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and given him the name which is above every name, that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow, of those in heaven and of those on earth and of those under the earth, and that every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Philippians 2 verse 9. Paul point, we accept God's grace acknowledging Jesus as the Lord of all life.